Did you know that Beethoven lost his hearing as he got older? So he used a rod to hear his piano. The sound vibrations from the piano traveled down the rod, through the bones in his head, and into his ear. Clever, huh? In fact, it's so clever, we're still using this concept in hearing devices today. Find out more about bone conduction solutions at medel.com.